Hi everyone, Sensei Ted here, and I'm about to go over the yellow belt requirements for the academics, specifically for the pledge. There's two pledges you have to know. One is to the flag, and one of them is like our martial arts philosophy. So the first one is, we salute to the flag and show respect for our teachings. Our parents, our classmates, and most of all, myself. And the second one is students of the martial arts should always respect their teachers and all the higher belts.